Thank you very much. That was a piece entitled Crosscurrent.
Thank you.